every fellow countryman who died fighting on the front line from the beginning of time. This for every country woman, every child waiting patiently to see if they would make it home alive. This for the moment they were told otherwise. This for those who survived every foe to collide. Yeah, for everyone who played a role in no demise. For the freedom of my people, for a kingdom full of pride. For a nation famous for music, dance, and beautiful landscape. This for the passionate, loud crowds the fans make. This for my people who work hard every damn day. This for the poverty struck, stuck in the bad way. This for the green, white, and orange on the flag. This for every single bit of adversity that we have here. This for my bloodline, starting with my family members, my great grandparents. This for my ancestors. We overcame many threats of an invasion. We overcame it all for the next generation to live better. So this here is a celebration. And this tradition I'm binge drinking is bad. Toasting to the ones I owe for the reason I'm even here. See, we proud of being Irish and nothing really compares when your heritage is years of blood, sweat, and tears. So I dedicate this to descendants of the land. Disrespect, we taught to see you better swinging hands. We taught to stand up for what we believe in, given a chance. We gon' fight for what is right, no matter the circumstance. Yeah, my father told me it's your duty as an Irishman. And courage, will, and desire is a requirement. And Irish history is nothing short of inspiring. So I'ma pass it down through the days of my retirement. Gotta try to remember where we come from. It's the pride of Ireland, baby. From Dublin to Belfast, the Republic of Ireland and Northern Ireland. It's for every single Irish person out there. It's for the history of our people. It's for the future. It's for the power of the Celtic.